all good, guys. No one here. No one.
I don't get Lonnie sometimes. Like, her band, and our zine, and her hair, and everything are all anti-authority. But I watch her in JROTC, and she's doing drills in perfect formation, following orders, no question. And there's all this stuff in the news about don't ask, don't tell. Like, she's going to join the army and then have to lie about who she is? She said they don't need to know what they don't need to know. Like it was no big deal. This from the girl who trashed her locker to, like, defend my honor. I've learned when to stop arguing, though. I don't think Lonnie even gets Lonnie sometimes.
There's so many ways to go. I don't... Guys, I don't know this house. Okay, something sorry scared me. I didn't know this was gonna be this long. Gosh. Shh. So this is all I see is sorry, sorry. Is it too late now to say sorry? Oh. Movie ticket or something? Look at this with the other stuff. Okay. How big is this place? What does it say? There's a bubble's house with lots of. Okay, makes sense now. But still, okay. This one was the coolest thing I found in this school, and it was like 3 million. Good for you. Stop it.
So messy.
This house is so messy. That's not mine. Hi, Jan. I got 2 tickets for something through.
Who the heck is Rick?
Jan, like Janice as in Jan, my mother? Was Jan cheating on my dad? Oh, my mommy. Okay. That's a closet. Why is there so much stuff? Okay. I'm not really. Oops. Says you refuse the heroes. I don't know what I'm putting this. Ready for the rest of your months. Oh! Jeez. This is the last one. Ooh, girl!
I had an interesting talk with Mom and Dad tonight. One you are never gonna need to have. I mean. You've known, right? I've known. I've known since, like, She-Ra. Mom and Dad didn't, I guess. But they saw the zine and the stuff on the locker, and they were like, is there something we should know about you and Lonnie? And so here's the thing. I was prepared for them to be mad, or disappointed, or start crying, or something. But they were just in denial. You're too young to know what you want. You and Lonnie are just good friends. You just haven't met the right boy. It's a phase. That's what I didn't see coming. That they wouldn't even respect me enough to believe me. Well, joke's on them, because they're in for one very long phase.
Oh, dang. Yes, I am cleaning up the kitchen, guys. Okay, let me do my thing. It's too messy in this house. It's too much for me. I just feel like throwing everything into one big giant hole. What is... Okay. I can't pick this up. Why is there so much? What is... Oh, it's a knife. Oh my gosh, like, this is weird. Okay. Let's see. Okay, it looks better. Okay. Really? I came all that way down. Just nothing. Hello. Ooh. A button. Congratulations! Thank you. I don't know what's wrong with it. It's all good. What is? Don't give. This. Mm-hmm. Kitchen. I. Okay, guys, I found the kitchen. It's all good. We have a kitchen. What is this? What? A book? Okay.
Finally came over to get his game. I'd been dreading it. But he brought this story with him that I wrote when we were little. I started reading it. And then there I was, crying at the kitchen table. He asked what was wrong, and I was thinking about how we used to be friends, how much I'd taken for granted. But instead, I told him about school, and Dad, and Lonnie. And then how sorry I was that I wasn't his friend anymore. Aww. He gave me a hug and said it was going to be okay.
Aww.
For some reason, I almost believed him.
Aww. 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 That's so sweet. I shipped him her name. Jam. 20 seconds. seconds. Huh? Oh, it's 12. Oh, jeez. I didn't think that. Okay, so something obviously happened here. I mean, everything is messed up, man. Oh, look, they have their colors. Anniversary trip, Rick's wedding. Who's Rick? Dentist Sam. What day is it now? I don't even know. Like, where's my parents? Where's everyone? What? More highlighters! What? Can I get under here? Huh? I think we need a door here. Broom! I think I sweep, sweep, sweep. Okay, never mind. Oh,